The differences between your sympathetic and parasympathetic nervous systems are so dramatic, it can feel a bit like flipping a switch. Say you're at the beach on a beautiful day. The sun is shining, there's a gentle breeze. You dive into the water, but struggle to stay afloat. As you fight the current, your sympathetic nervous system, or your fight or flight response, kicks in. You're in survival mode, and your body prepares for conflict. Your body signals danger by releasing adrenaline. Your heart starts racing, your pupils expand, and your mouth becomes dry. Your airways open up, sending as much oxygen as possible to your brain to keep you alert. And other bodily processes switch gears to help in your time of need. Your stomach and intestines stop digesting. Your bladder relaxes. Your reproductive system limits blood flow. And your liver releases glucose to give you a burst of energy. All these changes happen so quickly, you may not even be aware of them. When you make it back to shore, you start to calm down and relax. This is your parasympathetic nervous system, or your rest and digest process at work. Those bodily processes that were at full attention before change course. Your heart rate slows down. Your breathing returns to normal. Your pupils constrict, and you start to salivate. As your body realizes it's no longer under threat, your stomach and intestines begin to digest. Your bladder constricts, and your reproductive system increases its blood flow. In other words, your body returns to its natural state. This is an example of your autonomic nervous system at work. The sympathetic nervous system and parasympathetic nervous system perform a vital balancing act that helps you survive and recover. It happens many times throughout the day, whether you're at the beach, hanging out at home, working from an office, or anywhere in between. And while you may tend to think of your fight or flight response kicking in during major stressful situations like a car accident, it can also be triggered by minor things like spilling a glass of milk or getting a paper cut. You can also thank your rest and digest response for all those loving feelings, big and small, you may have from day to day, from cuddling your puppy to professing your love to your partner. So the next time you're stressed and sense your body tensing up, or you find yourself relaxing on the couch after a busy day of work, take a moment to appreciate the small yet significant things your body is doing to help you deal with life's many challenges and recover from them.